be doing an unboxing video for Savage X Fenty lingerie, underwear, whatever you want to say. Excited that I finally got my hands on some items, because let me tell y'all, she did not disappoint. I don't know about nobody else, but she did not disappoint this Roxy. She did not at all. I love everything that I chose. I did spend a little bit more than I would have liked to, but I spent $300 and I got some quality items, so can't complain that much. But you know, had to throw that out there. I wanted to let you guys know, as far as price range goes, you can get like underwear and stuff for like maybe $16. I know she does sometimes sales where it'll be like maybe 3 for $30, but it's that certain underwear. And then like when it comes to like the real nice pieces and the real nice lingerie sets, you're gonna spend at least $70-$80 on that. So let me warn y'all, that's probably how I got to $300 so quick. I'm gonna show y'all how I did it too. I mentioned a little while ago to you guys that Keisha and I, my wife, that we were doing a pajama party. So one of the things at the pajama party, of course, is you gotta wear pajamas or lingerie, whatever you feel comfortable in. So I had to get something that was exclusive, and I felt like after looking at other sites, this was the only way that I wanted to go. But again, it's a little pricey, but to me it was worth it. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys my item. I haven't worn them yet or anything, so I just wanted to share it all with you guys. Packaging A+, super cute, loving the lavender. Says Savage X Fenty in there. Your stuff is gonna be wrapped up. Your items will be wrapped up with the Savage X Fenty sticker. I wish this sticker, I could keep it, but it's on this tissue paper, so that's just not gonna happen, but the sticker's so cute. Everything is individually packaged, I love that. So upon opening the items, I noticed the tags. The tags are super cute. You see how it says Savage X Fenty, but I just love how this got this little plastic part on it. I don't know, that just made it cute. That actually says Savage, and I guess I'm a stickler for packaging. When I pay for something, I just believe that every part of the experience, from packaging to tags, you know, logos, it should all be great, because I mean, hello, we spend our money on it, so it should just all look really professional to me. So yeah, as a consumer, I'm a stickler for packaging. All right, so the first thing that I bought several pieces for, I bought 4 pairs, is the microfiber high-waisted thong. I got 4 different colors, you guys. This one may look like black to you guys, but it's actually called caviar. I love that. This color that I might say looks really great with my nails is called cold. And this one I got is cotton candy. And I also got a nude one in the color tobacco. She does offer a nude underwear, which everyone loves. She does offer some nudes that are really, really nice, guys. All right, now for the big box. So again, with that really great packaging, again, everything is individually wrapped. All right, I also got a bralette in the color caviar. I love this, the lace, attention and detail. It feels really luxurious, I love it. So I can, of course, wear this with the high-waisted thongs that I got in caviar as well. I have to go back and get the bralettes for the other colors that I got, especially that nude one. I don't even know why I left that. I think I just remembered why I left it, because cost was just getting up there for me. Let me mention to you guys, okay? So certain items on this site are going to be for Savage Extra members. I think it's called Extra Membership or something, which I am now a member of. That's up to me whether I decide to keep it or not, but so far so good, I decided to, but I may or may not. I think it's probably going to be yearly. I heard that when the line first dropped that this extra membership was $50. So I waited all these months later. I had to pay $39 because there were certain items that I couldn't get these items without becoming a Savage Extra member or something. So I thought that was a little annoying, because that's like $40 almost that I could have spent on something else, and I had to get this membership in order to get certain things out of here that I really, really, really wanted. So yeah, that was a little annoying, but they did give $30 back for the next time I do decide to buy something, I can use that towards my next purchase. So I guess technically I only spent $9, but all at once, I did spend $39. Like, let's just call a thing a thing. I don't feel like I got, but I kind of feel like Rihanna got me a little bit. I mean, okay. But, yeah. So, I just kind of think they should change that. You know, if we want to buy certain items, we shouldn't be forced to go into a membership. Of course, a lot of people are going to just go into the membership and cancel it. But in order to purchase those items, you're going to have to buy it. You'll just cancel it for the next year. But I just find that annoying. I've never heard of that before with any company I've ever dealt with. Like, they're making you get a membership to them. That's nuts. But yeah, other than that, my experience was good. The shipping, everything is really, really quick. So yeah, but I did want to forewarn you guys and let you know about that, because I don't want you guys going on that website and then not knowing that part, because that was a part that just wasn't fun for me. So yeah, let's just go on ahead and keep unboxing this.
By the way, the bralette was $34. I believe the thongs were $16.50 a piece.
And this cami and short set, so a camisole and short set that I also got in the color caviar, so black, was $69. So here we go when we start getting a little bit pricey.
Yeah, but these are so cute. This is like your side down your leg. It's all in lace. And then the top piece, it's all lace down the middle.
Now this is my fave thing of the whole haul. I would have to call this the piece de resistance. This is a sheer marabou short robe, but this is just pure luxury. I mean, it feels amazing. And it's so beautiful. Of course, I'm gonna leave a link in the description at the bottom so you guys can have a look at all this stuff for yourselves. I don't know, this is so freaking cute in the way fashion is going these days. Why can't I wear this with a really cute shirt, like maybe a lacy black shirt, tube top, something like that, or, you know, like spaghetti strap, and some really cute high-waisted jeans and some black heels? Tell me I won't be doing it. I think I will. I'm gonna have to try that on. Oh, I can just hear Keisha now saying, where do you think you're going? And I'll have to reply to her, I'm just out here trying to live my best life, ma'am. Thank you. Thanks for watching, guys, and please remember to like, follow, and subscribe.